There is currently an issue plaguing AMD's RX 7000 series GPUs when using AV1 encoding, which is a prominent new feature advertised by AMD. AV1 encoder lets you record videos at a higher quality and lower bitrate compared to previous solutions such as AVC or HEVC, and is being supported more and more by big names such as YouTube, which lets you stream or upload videos using AV1 codec so you can have higher quality streams at lower bit rates. It all sounds good on paper. However, AMD's 7000 series GPUs have a hardware level problem regarding the resolution of videos recorded using AV1 encoder. What you see on the screen right now is a video recorded using HEVC encoder at 1080p resolution. There are no issues here. However, if I switch to AV1 encoder, like this, the video resolution becomes 1920 by 1088, and you can see those extra 8 pixels surrounding the video on all 4 sides. This is the worst case scenario though, and this happens when using AMD's Adrenaline software to record the video. If you use OBS Studio to record, things are slightly better as the resolution is set to 1920 by 1082, with only 2 extra rows of blank pixels lined at the bottom of the video, compared to the previous resolution, which surrounds the video on all sides with blank pixels. This is more acceptable as you can hide the bottom 2 rows with some editing trickery. The issue is not limited to video recording though. If you are using a video editor like DaVinci Resolve, for example, and use AV1 encoder to render your videos at 1080p, your rendered video will also have a resolution of 1082p. When you upload these videos to YouTube, things get slightly weirder as YouTube processes the video at 1916 by 1080p resolution. So you get 2 pixel wide columns of black bars on either side of the video. Now, what makes me think this is an issue with AMD's 7000 series GPUs specifically? The answer is simple. When I posted about this issue on OBS Studio forums, I was replied to with this discussion from AMD's GPU Open GitHub page. This page is where the software that is used in AMD GPUs that allow you to encode and decode videos are being written by software engineers. And here's the answer from an AMD employee. It is embarrassing and sorry to report that this AV1 issue is confirmed hardware problem in this VCN generation. The problem will be fixed in next VCN generation, and for VCN4, which is the current generation used in 7000 series GPUs, it is required to have the alignment of 64 by 16 as mentioned in this ticket description, and for the common 1080p height case, to minimize the impact, we adopted an idea to use a hardware trick which happens to use the closest height 1082 instead of 1080, which is the reason you see 1082 for the 1080p cases. So if you want to read further, I will leave the link to this page in the video description. So basically, AMD 7000 series GPUs are encoding AV1 videos incorrectly, and as a trick to mitigate the problem, they are adding 2 extra rows of blank pixels at the bottom of videos. In AMD Adrenaline recordings, however, this problem is further exaggerated with 8 extra rows and columns of black pixels on all sides of the video. Major or minor, this is an issue that, at least for me, makes AV1 encoding unusable for current 7000 series AMD GPUs. And until a new generation of GPUs are released with proper hardware level implementation, there seems to be no way to fix this problem. So if you are a streamer or a YouTuber who uploads videos regularly and own a 7000 series AMD GPU, do not use AV1 encoder. Choose HEVC instead. Until this issue is somehow fixed or a new generation of GPU is released, that's the best you can do. Until then, stay safe and take care. Peace out.